Hello, and welcome back to Rhino Dragon's channel. Today we are playing some more Dead by Daylight. As me, Dwight. With me and another Dwight. And Megan. Girl, I don't remember her name. She's we call her Neighbor. It's a very good name. I don't want to use that yet. I'll keep that in case I play against anybody else. I'll just keep these items for now. But what do I offer? I will offer a... nothing! Because we have to start! In 1 second! And boom! Here we go! Oh no! I know that was the killer's offering. He wants 25% blood points to himself. He can't have them. We can't let him win. Who will be the killer today? Would it be the hillbilly? Or the wraith? Which is the guy who I kept saying goes invisible. It's the wraith. The nurse? Michael Myers? Or the trapper? I don't know. We will know once we get into this game. Look at the loading screen. It looks so creepy and scary. Now, the last time I played this was on Halloween, where I was Michael Myers. Today, I won't be Michael Myers. Today, I will be the Trapper. Next time, you can tell me which of the 5 killers you want me to be in the comment section below, whether it be the nurse, the wraith, the trapper, the hillbilly, or Michael Myers. You decide. But without further ado, let's get right into this. There we go, we're in the game. Finally, God, it took so long. I was wilting out here, my hair was growing grey. The amount of time I was waiting. Wait, what? There's only 2 of us. Are you serious? That's not fair. Oh, it's a bit of lag. Where is he? Oh dear, new killer's nearby. Oh no, he got me. There's a lot of lag. Why is there lag? Go away, lag. Stop doing this to me. Why is this lagging so much? This guy has iron grasp. I can tell. Please tell me this is not a camper. He's a camper! Are you serious? I'm playing with a camper, like... no one likes campers! Why? Why a camper? Like... this is just ridiculous. just camping is not good. Like, no one likes campers on this game. Oh, come on, that game was just boring because he camped me. What a camp, man. No one likes a camper. Like, you get into a game and just that happens, like... That was the shortest survivor round ever. I'm not Michael Ma- Oh, damn it, I pressed the wrong thing. Damn it, guys, I pressed the wrong thing. I was supposed to press that. Press killers. There we go. There's me. Look at me. I'm gonna be in all my glory, guys. Right? Say it to everyone. I'm beautiful. I'm a beautiful person. Look at me. Look at my beautiful face. Well, I'll get right back to you once the game has begun. Well, once everyone's come in and brought. And we are back. About to begin. Look at them. Look at all four of them. Thinking they're good. Better than me. The natives outsurvive me! Not a chance. Not on my watch, they don't. This is my hood. Only I survive. You went in my territory, you're gonna face the consequences. That's right. This is my hood, my town, my life. You do not come into my place and think you can survive and get free. You chose to come here, and you'll die here. This is your end for you four. My story has only just begun. Look. Look at them all. Yes, my town. This is my town, not yours. Right, you stay out these houses. They're my houses. You hear me? My houses. Where are you? I'm coming. I'm coming for you. Where are you? Hello? Anybody home? I just want to say hello to my friends. You're my friends, right? Yeah, you're my friends? Then come say hello to me. I'm very lonely here. Don't make this any easier. Don't think it's any harder for yourselves. There you are! Dwight, come back! I want to be your friend! Come back, Dwight. Let's be friends together. We can have happy times together, yes? Happy times. Let's have happy times together! Get back here. Yes! My friend has returned. Hello, friend. Where shall I put you? There we are, there's a hook. Don't struggle. Dwight, stop struggling. Why? Stop struggling. We gotta be friends. There we go. Nice friendship we have together, don't we? Let me just get... You escaped. I saw you just then. No, no, no. Oh! Kidding me? You've got to be kidding me! There you are, I just saw you. Where did you go? Where are you? Get back here! You were here. There you are! Oh, you've been a trouble for me! You got down my friend, Dwight! No matter, I have a new friend! And it's you! You're my new best friend! Oh, we're gonna sing a lot of songs together, Missy! We're gonna sing a lot of songs together! Yeah, like Sweet Caroline! Yeah! You're gonna enjoy that! Where are the others? That's where you are, you're over there. I saw it! Two of you! Yes! You're going for it! No, you're not! Get back here, miss. And Dwight returned! Hello, Dwight! Where'd you go? There you are! Come back here, Dwight. Dwight, come back! Dwight! Yes! There's no hooks nearby. You're gonna get free, aren't you? Unless I can take you down to Sexton. Let's get you down there. No! He's escaped! Down there, Dwight. You are! How dare you free Dwight! This one's got speed boost. today, you three Dwight. This is very unpleasant when you free my best friend, Dwight. Let's go put you on a hook. I want to see my best friend, Dwight. Just don't struggle. Don't struggle. It'll only hurt for a second. They're going to go for that exit. There. The exit B, guys. They're about to open it. Now. Oh, they're about to... No, they freed her. No, they're going to go for that exit. No! No, this is terrible! They're about to get free now! Where are the other two? You? No. Dwight is gonna get free too. Dwight, don't do this to me. We're best friends. Best friends, Dwight. We're best friends. Can I go free with you? I want to go free with you. Let me free. I want to go free with you. I want to go free with you. No! I wanted to go free with you, Dwight. Why couldn't us as best friends go free? Well, that's enough for today's Dead by Daylight, guys. I'll see you next time. Goodbye!